Hello, hello. Right. Fine. Hope you're doing well, mate. So yeah, welcome everyone. We're gonna play Rayman. Even more suffering. Nice. Oh yeah, is my new memory card working fine, by the way? Damn, it's working. There we go, nice. Nice. Not really. Oh, what's going on? We get. Oh, water. Wait, you have a water issue? No way. That's fucked up. Oh my god. Yep, 2021. Yep. Yeah, true map. Hope things will like get better soon for you. Honestly. Yeah. That's not cool. Definitely not cool. You know what else is not cool? Picture City. Picture City is like uncool and fun. But we have to do it, I guess. Alright. It seems to work fine on your side. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna grab that cage. And then just go back. Oh man. Hey Michael, what's up? What is up, my dude? I'm so tempted to buy a barrel to store. Yeah. Yeah, at this rate, yeah. Sure, man. Nice start. Fucking nice start. Twice this month. Oh no. Is it like because of the. Because of the like the winter, the cold or something? Yeah, I forgot that I can run. Help me. Alright. Let's go. Even alive or your ghost? You're alive! You're actually alive. Because you're speaking right now. I guess. But Rayman is a ghost. Alright. I don't know, honestly. Yeah, I'm gonna leave. And save. I mean, like... I think 12 lives is enough. Well, it's never enough, but I think it will make the job. Okay, now I can actually go to the second part of the level. The most annoying one. The big brain was telling Optifire. Oh, I hit the pipe. What do you want, people? Fiber internet or water? Fucking sure. I vote for what? Yeah, I guess too. Like fiber is pogan and everything, but I think water is more important. I don't know, I'm just... Maybe it's like this, not the same for other people, I don't know. Yep, yep, yep. Alright. Please don't die. Not this part, but the other one is like horrible. Okay. Alright, this part. Oh! This part. And suck my balls. Let's try to not rage a lot today. I don't feel like raging. I don't have the energy to rage. Honestly. Can you? Alright. Alright, man. Yeah, it's ink because we are in Picture City. Okay. And now I'm gonna like go there and then go there to manip the cycle. I hope it's working. Yeah, somehow. Nice jump. Boom. Tick, 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 tick. Yeah, don't say that, Michael. You're not allowed to say that. We are always there. Alright. Let's do the manip again. Please make it. Thanks. Oh, love. Yep, my French. Excuse my French. Excuse my French. All right, second cage done. No extra bonus if I don't die. No helicopter. Nice. Like fucking cosmetic helicopter. Right there. Alright. At least I don't have to backtrack now. Which is good. What is this cycle, by the way? What is this cycle? It doesn't make sense. Yep. What was that cycle? All right. All right, man. Okay. Finally. Oh, I wanted the life. Maybe I can get it this way. Okay, and now two more cages in this section, I think. Unless I'm wrong. And I think there's two. Pa 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 pa. Great one with a den, didn't set on like 10 seconds. Oh, yeah. No. Yeah, because you didn't unlock it yet. Do you have the negative, Michael? Oh, you did. Okay. So here's the thing. Okay. Basically, negative and Polaroid are... if you want to go to Blue Baby, you have to get the Polaroid. And if you want to get to the lamb, you have to get the negative. That's how it works. Yeah. It's like keys, basically. Like, it's fair if you didn't get it the first time. It's completely normal. It's not an obvious thing, after all. Nah, it's fine. You're gonna get another good run. I hate this. I hate this game. Alright, man. Alright, man. They haven't got a good enough run to do sacrifice to get the Angelus spawn. Okay. Yeah. Can I actually... Oh, God. By the way, did you unlock... Did you unlock the Hush? Because I looked your... like, Steam... I looked at your Steam and I think you unlocked Hush, right? Oh, you beat Hush. Holy shit, dude. Second try? Nice. That's actually really nice. This boss is like hell. Wait, did I forget a cage or something? I think I'm fine. Fuck, I can't remember. I get that life. Ta-na-na-na-na. Yeah, Hush is a hard boss. Like, it's not hard, it's just annoying. Honestly. Oh yeah, 3 cages in this section. Yeah, I remember now. Nice one. First one is super true because I was doing a pill run. About to use the invincibility. Oh, fuck. Yeah, ouch. Ouch. Yeah, and then the burst just resets itself. Ouch. That happens. These mistakes happen. That's basically how you learn the game. Oh yeah. Alright, can you... Thanks. Yep, stuck. Alright, I was also super pissed off sometimes. Don't worry about that. Oh fuck, okay. Didn't see the platform. But my friend Lazarus business baby the same one. Okay. The victory lap. Yeah, I think you get victory lap with when you beat the lamb. Nightman. Okay. 5. And here's the thing, yeah. No! Fuck. I just rush. Make it. Thanks. Okay, now I need to not die. That's all I need to do. There we go. That was difficult. Yeah, yeah. Like, basically, Polaroid means blue baby, and negative means the lamp. That's why, like, I think one day I wanted to go for the lamp, and like I got a super good run, and I took the Polaroid, and I was like, fuck. Nice. That sounds French, yeah. Exactly, Mav. Exactly. Basically, when you talk about, you know, about Yu-Gi-Oh! And... Hold that! Not dead. Yu-Gi-Oh! And Diablo. I'm like, yep. Yep, German. Oh, I kind of want that life. Yeah, actually. Let's go. Oh, to get to Super Satan. Yeah, Mega Satan. So, can you actually bomb the angels already or not? Okay, I need to get out of this. Yeah, I don't remember as well. I don't remember. I know that at some point you will get the achievement that will tell you that you can now bomb the angel. I think it tells the angel awaits or something like that. And then you can bomb the angel and like each one of them will grant you a key piece. And when you get 2, you can get access to Mega Satan. Yep, French. Okay, don't die now. Like the end of the level. Oh yeah, we have to fight Space Mama. I was about to say Mama Mega from Isaac. Yep. I played too much Isaac. Time to stop, I guess. Okay. Yep, challenge. Yep, I care. Oh! Fuck. Sure, man. Oh, no. 3 HP for Space Mama. That's not cool. Na, 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 na. Okay, 2 HP. Okay, just wait a minute, Michael. I have to beat Space Mama first. And I have only 2 HP. Gonna read that in a second. Yeah, Space Mama. What did I say? Yeah, I have to beat Space Mama. Here we go, one more health. There we go. Nice. Okay, not too bad. We got this level down now. Got an achievement which I don't remember the name. Not the name, but has a super fast Isaac run. When I beat a monster, like 20 minutes, the mom laughed at me for some reason. Wait. Did she laugh in the, like after beating the first boss? Oh, pencil pet at no. Oh, when you kill it leaves. Okay. No, I think because you're... I think because she touched you with the lasers, but she got killed at the same time. I think that's what happened. Oh, really? Strange. Wait, what is this? Oh, yeah, I remember. Yeah, I remember. I remember. Yeah, this level sucks. Okay, I know what happened. Time to recharge the gamepad. Yep. Low battery. Haha, low battery. This game, yep, French. Yo, freeze. It is French. Indeed. Hope you're doing good. By the way, GG on your crash to run. Fucking gaming, bro. Huge gaming. I. Yep, music. Yep, gone. Wait. Wait a second. Oh, here we go. Okay, I need this guy. Not this guy, though. Yo, Asia? Hello, hello? Still sick? Hope you'll get better soon. Rayman is the remedy. No, no. Except it's not. Is there something down there? There has to be, yeah. Then you get that cage. Oh. Yeah. Wait, oh yeah, I can't jump now. Oh, this is so fucked. Can I get under this? Yeah, okay. Okay, we are fine. We are fine. Let's go. Not even well enough to launch my PC, I will play some more Rayman. So I just watch this instead. Oh, we're to increase Nef's card. Nice, sounds nice. Sounds pog. Okay, what is this? Oh yeah, I have to go there. And then you have French. Basically, you have French. No, okay. Nice job. Yep, avoiding that. Yep. It's super fair, man. Yeah. Fair game. Such a fair game. Yeah, fair game, man. Yeah. Not complaining at all. Like, you just can't complain about it. Oh, yeah, bash vibes. I hate this. Fucking hate this. Thankfully, the music is good. That's pretty much it. Okay, I'm not going too fast this time. Don't. There we go. Okay. What's happening now? I'm scared. Sure, man. Like, you have to die. You have to die to continue. Yep, he got me. Yep. Hitbox. Nice hitbox shoot. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. I'm gonna kill someone. You're 3 years, not long time no see. Long time no see, hope you're doing well. Yeah, I'm doing, I was doing alright until I boot up Rayman. And here we are. Here we fucking are. Dying on Rayman. Oh, that was difficult. Okay, I only have 2 lives for the last part. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, no. I remember now. Well. Well, well, well. Oh yeah, no, okay, it's in the second stage. Oh my god. That's not what he wanted? All right. God damn it. God damn it. Please go there, Rayman. Please. It's not hard. It's actually not hard. There we go. Oh! Oh, okay. No, that was a checkpoint. Stay calm. That's what the fucking checkpoint, bro. Yep. Alright, no heat. Let's go. Huh. Okay, man. Where's the second cage already? I think I forgot. Showman. Showman. There we go. Ings? Of course, this game was made by French Canadians. Yep. Oh yeah, I remember where the second cage is. It's like at the end. Sure, man. No, it's too close. I'm just gonna wait for him. There we go. And you have 2 HP, that's not much. And you still have this part, which looks scary as fuck. There we go. Yeah, one more. So you go to the finish and then yeah, it will pop up. All right. Yeah! If I don't die in the last stage, it would be cool, but I mean, I only have 2 lives. Oh yeah, this stage. Oh no. Oh no. I know Jamie was fuming a lot in this stage yesterday. I can understand why. No, I understand why. Oh, go down! Yep, that's supposed to be fun. Yep. Yep, fun. Oh, almost got it. Oh, go down. No. I'm having fun. Yep. Get it, please get it. There we go. All right, man. Okay, what's next? Oh my god, yeah, I remember. Oh, okay, that's not how you do it. Maybe you just let it go? Okay, you just let it go. And then I believe you have to go down? Unless I'm wrong. Yeah, okay. Then you go this way, you make that jump, make that over jump, and here's the cage. 6 cages. Am I screwed up? Oh fuck, I guess, yeah. Yeah, I can't make it, I guess. Alright. Last life. At least I know where the cages are, which is okay. I just have to do the whole level again, whatever. sure, man. Oh, wait. Okay, nice. Okay, I made it. Don't say anything good. Do I say water, though? Okay, I made pencil pretty fast, actually. Problem is, I have zero life, so I guess I'm just gonna farm some of them. I'll go back to Allegro and farm some lives. Until then, goodbye YouTube, and see you for the next the next level of Picture City. Alright, peace.